Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam. All right, let's head into into Solomon to join the attack on Solomon, Zeon's space fortress. All right, Slegger is going to be our partner, and it is Big Zom's last stand. You know, I think I might try it with Gun Tank first. Wait, no. G-Sky. Let's try it with G-Sky first. Terrible idea. This is a terrible idea.
Amuro was able to do it, then I'll have to do it too.
Go down. Oh god. Got him. Nice. I can't believe that I got them both.
See? Once the Big Zom is mass-produced, we'll put an end to the Federation in no time. And launch him now. Take over.
Wow. let's avoid the Big Zom for now. Wow. Alright, let's get out of here. I want this Rickdom dead. Yes, alright. Now we can focus on the Big Zom. Oh god. No! I was sure he was gonna fire. Let's get up in the, let's get some altitude. Actually very surprised that he did not fire, since I was not moving very much at that time. Let's go this way. Yeah! Alright. There goes Dozel Zobby. Now we gotta take out these other guys. Want to take out this Zaku since he is easier. There we go. Nice. Ow. Well, there goes my perfect evasion. Whee! Got him. All right, what's next? Got a Zaku 2. Oh, God. There goes my perfect evasion again. or my not-so-perfect evasion. Alright, got the Gelgoog. Damn it, I got hit again. And again. Not so easy to take out mobile suits in these things. Especially when they keep getting stuck behind cliffs and trying to shoot them. Ah. There we go, got the Gelgoog. Now for the Zaku. All right. There we go. Now, what are we going to get? Next up is a Rickdom and another Gelgoog. This could have been better. Could have been more Zakus, but no. All right, hopefully I only need to get one. Not sure exactly how many. Oh god. Nice, got him twice, though. So. All right, my evasion is going crap now. And mission complete. Just needed the one. Good. Whew. That was annoying. Still, best idea ever. I'm lying. That evasion rate, 96% though. Got 12,000 points. And finally, attack Zeon's last defensive stronghold, Abawaku. This time, we will definitely go out in the gun cannon. We need to destroy the Zeon. Hayato, launching. All right. We can win this one.
Amuro was able to do it, then I'll have to do it too.
You're not in a Gundam.
Please hang on!
Amuro, why the hell did you try shooting that thing?
Whee! No! I'm an ally! I'm an ally!
Get out of my rage! There we go. Well, at least it didn't do a whole lot of damage to Amuro. Alright, now we've got a Gelgoog over here.
Whee!
I love doing that. There we go.
I've got it. I can see the enemy.
Good, I'm glad. Now you can die. Hey, Char. How's it going? How the heck did I not hit Xiao?
I'm a new type as well.
Keep telling yourself that, and I kick you in the face. Oh, and you hit me in the face. Oh, good. Just die already. Oh, God. How did that not hit you? Whoops. Oh god. You've gotta be kidding me. How was I not in invincibility frames? God. Whoo! Dodged one. About friggin' time. Ow! Would you go after... God damn it, Shark! Go after Amuro! Char is only going after me. This is really pissing me off. Oh god. Good. Come on. Yes! That was pretty tense. Because Shark kept going after me. Should have been going after Amuro. 9,000 points, though. It's not too bad. Hayato has survived the fierce conflict, and the Zeon forces are now defeated. The Earth Sphere enters an era of peace. But 7 years later, Hayato, now a Karaba leader, finds himself drawn into a new conflict. The pages of the Universal Century tell a violent story. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, yes, yes. The future is in your hands. Don't mind the squishy, sticky, gooey feel of it. Alright, wars end. Kai retires from Federation forces. Wars end. So, we do not have any more low-level things. It looks like on this side, all we have left are Fa and Katz. So, let's go with Fa. Join Operation... No, let's actually go with Katz first. Join Operation Maelstrom and capture grips from the Axis forces. Space Maelstrom. And I'm totally going to go out in... Well, now let's go out in the G-Defensor. Bad idea. Bad idea, but I'm totally doing it anyway. Why not? I'm full of bad ideas, aren't I?
Whee, you.
Ow. Got it. Wow. Uh-oh. Out of, Ooh, nice. I actually hit with the beam. Uh-oh. There we go. And come on. Oh, God. Let's go after the guys to see.
You're the source of the evil that causes us to fight. Your time has come.
You're that new type.
Ooh, nice. I actually hit him. Let's go ahead and do that.
This is the end for you.
What is it? You're the one responsible for these delusions. Come on, stop! How dare you meddle with my mind?
Go after the guys of the sea.
No, don't! We really might be able to understand each other if only things were a little different.
Silence. No, I don't think Haman wants to understand anyone. Damn it.
But I can never forget you.
Well. That was a waste of grenade missile thingies.
Go!
Yeah, I got him on. Well, good, I got to see.
Come on, stop!
Damn it!
I know what you are, Amon.
Oh god.
You're someone who shouldn't be allowed to exist anymore.
Hey, at least we get to listen to this all over again. No. Damn it.
What?
Oh god. Get off my butt, Hamon. There we go. I wish the cannon in this mode was as powerful as it is in the Ooh, good. I got them. In on the Super Gundam. But it's not. I guess Hamon left. Works for me. Ow! Jerk. I lost all my allies, didn't I? Nope. Camille's still here. Good.
I won't let Camille go alone.
Got him! Wow! Did I hit both the Gazas? I got both the Gaza Seas? I am shocked.
You're not getting away.
Damn it. Just need the one. Yes! And I got him. I got the kill in the G-Defensor. I can't believe it.
Katz, I'm coming back now.
21% accuracy, but look at the battle points. not that I'm going to use them. Engage in a final showdown against the Titan's remaining forces. Destroy enemy boss, and player's unit destroyed for failure. Emma is our partner. I'm going to go out in the Nemo.
Katz heading out.
This should be Yazan.
I'm not letting Camille get all the credit.
Yep, Yazan. Ow, why you go after me? Screw you, Dunkel. Damn it. Ow. At least I don't have the... Oh, actually, I think I did hear the Sea Serpent.
Oh, damn it.
What?
Hot, fall back.
No, I'm not falling back.
Hot, come back. Damn you.
Nice dodge there, me. Unintentionally, of course. Hot. Oh, God. I want to get rid of Dunkel just because he's annoying and he should be easier.
Miss Emma! Don't get in my way!
I just lost my shield. Damn it. Yes!
Move it!
Get out of there! What?
Alright, being so close to Yazan is kind of a bad idea. We have coming in a Barzam, seriously?
See that? There. Move it. I'm an ally.
Ow.
You're
get rid of that Barzam. Ow.
Gotcha.
Yes. Let's go. Come on. Ow, God. He's almost dead. Come on. We can get him. We can get him, Emma. Come on, we can get him. Yes, mission complete. Wow, that accuracy. I'm actually kind of surprised. 4,000. It's not too bad for battle points. Katz has survived the fierce conflict, and the Titans are now defeated. Even as one conflict ends, an all-out war against Axis is beginning. The pages of the Universal Century tell a violent story, but this tale is not etched in stone. Decisions made in combat can change the course of history. Excuse me. It is still possible to alter the outcome of these events. The future is in your hands. Okay. Katz alive. Totally non-canon. Yeah, he was basically supposed to die in a really, really bad way. Join Operation Maelstrom and capture Grips from the Axis forces. Well, let's go on the Methus. Enemy battle gauge 0, and Camille is going to be our partner. Alrighty.
Where's the enemy?
So we should have Haman in this mission again, which is annoying.
I can do it.
Yeah, actually kind of tempted to boost this sucker up. Oh god, I missed that. Oh, get off my back, come on! God! Damn it! I hit myself. There we go, got her.
Say, you're the one responsible for these delusions.
I should stick with this, just so that I can regain some, Let's go in there. Let's go in for melee. Come on, get in close. Oh god, oh, there we go, mission failed. No! How could I have lost in the Methus?
Withdrawing.
Besides it being made of papier-mâché. Practically. Alright, Fa dead. Alright, let's go ahead and... Oops, tune this up. Why the hell not? I've got points to spare.
I can do it too.
You can do it in a 4-star Methus.
Where? Where's the enemy? You.
Oh, seriously? My grenades still can't take out a Gaza Sea? You gotta be kidding me. Ow! Damn it. At least I got 44 shots on the beam pistols. Get away from the stupid thingy. There we go. Alright, come on.
Come on,
try out our beams on you now. If I can actually get in and see you, jeez. Oh, Katz is in here as well. Oh, good. Got a Gaza seat. Let's go get it.
You're the one responsible for these delusions.
Come on, stop!
How dare you meddle with my mind? You should be a big hypocrite.
Damn it!
Don't! You really might be able to understand each other. You're a little different.
Silence, you're
a man of trouble. Ow! Ow! Oh, God. Alright, let's go after the Gaza C again.
Come on, stop.
There we go.
Fuck. I know what you are, Mk.II. You're someone who shouldn't be allowed to exist anymore.
I love the grenades on this thing, though. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I think you're taking this cubilate too lightly.
God! Just trying to dodge it. I saw it coming. There we go. Come on left? Yes. Come on left. Good. Oh, boy. Just need a few more Gaza Seas to destroy.
Okay. I'm an ally.
You're in the way. There we go. Ah, good. Mission complete. About time. That evasion rate is horrible. And even with a 4-star, I still get 5,000 points out of that thing. Engage in a final showdown against the Titans' remaining forces. Let's go. We've got to destroy the enemy boss. Riders in the skies. I believe we've got to face off against Scirocco.
I can do it too.
This is gonna kind of suck. I am not gonna like this very much. Yep.
I'll let you all use my body.
Oh God! I retargeted at the wrong time.
Zeta, what's happening? Is this some kind of weapon I've never seen before?
You think war is some kind of game? And comprehend the power that flows through my body.
What kind of power are you talking about? How could something so intangible possibly defeat a mobile suit?
What?
Oh God! The Barzan behind me and
women's voices.
Trying to hit Scirocco, Neil. Oh God! Oh God! Get away! I couldn't believe how fast he was coming up on me, even when I was in the mobile armor mode.
Not bad.
You stay away from me, Shirako. Oh god. Retarget! God! I'm not sure who did it, actually. I mean, Fa said she did it, but let's see. Who is it gonna focus on? Yeah! I can't believe that. I got him with that little, and Camille going in full blast on melee. That was good. Fa has survived the fierce conflict, and the Titans are now defeated. Even as one conflict ends, an all-out war against Axis is beginning. The pages of the Universal Century tell a violent story, but this tale is not etched in stone. Decisions made in combat can change the course of history. It is still possible to alter the outcome of these events. The future is in your hands. Alright, war's end. Alright, let's check the results. Alright, so Camille, Quattro, Oppoli, Roberto, Emma, all complete. Amuro is not. Rekko is complete. Fa is complete. Katz is complete. Ryu is complete. Kai is complete. Hayato is complete. Sayla is complete. Slegger, Jared, Lila, Kakrakon, Shirako, Buron, Rizamia. Not four. I do need to go do four. Mawa, Yazan, Sarah. Emma's Titans route are not complete. Rekko is complete. Dunkel, Ramses, Gates. Camille's Titans routes I've not done. Haman. Shar is almost complete. Garma is not complete. Ramba, Gaia, Ortega, Mash are complete. Mkuve is not. Mkuve has a lot to go. Dozel is complete. Lala, Oppoli, Roberto are all complete. So, there's nothing left to choose here. There is, let's see, did anything pop up here? So we do have all of Four's missions that we need to do. And we've got Emma's Titans Remains missions, and we've got Camille here. So in the next episode, we will go ahead and do Four's missions, and then we'll look into Emma and Camille. See you then, everyone.